hockey54.com with PK Subban, the man who likes a little hamburger between a leaf of lettuce. How you doing?
I'm doing all right.
Doing all right, man. How you like my uncle's joint?
It's awesome. Is that your uncle's place?
That's my uncle's place.
It's really close to where I live, so it's easy for me to go there and grab a quick bite.
A little bit of protein before the game?
A little bit of protein. I mean, I don't eat there every day, but, occasionally if I have a friend in town, we'll drop by for a break for sure.
Now, across the Rexdale, Ontario, a Toronto area boy playing for the hated Montreal Canadiens. Did you conclude any family memories by any chance?
Certainly a couple friends, that's for sure. But my mom still seems to be, kind of out of the league. So I don't know. Maybe one or two people, but mostly friends. I mean, anyone seems to be sick, and when you talk about original 16, it's hard to get those people to flip. So, I mean, slowly, we're working on it.
Now, another question about your season so far. Okay. A lot of people making a big deal about the Phillies, about the personality, but, I mean, I'm looking at the game saying, the game needs a little bit of personality. How does it feel to be one of the guys leading the charge, telling me the personality pack, if you'd like to call it that?
I'm not sure, if I'm going to be a guy that changes the game. I don't think I really go over and say I want to change anything. I just go over and play a game that I love and play with a passion that I've always played it with. And, I think that now, maybe down the line, the years before that I played, it wasn't really a big deal because, you weren't under a microscope every day. But here, everything is beauty. It's viewed in a pretty significant light. And everything you do is going to be broadcasted and people are going to notice it. I just try to go out and have fun and do it the way that I want.
Keep it. I've got to say, on behalf of the fans out there, I think we all really appreciate the selling, the personality you bring, and the nice gloves you wear down in the show. Look at that. Sharp-dressed man, wouldn't you say BB Top would be a very happy man right now?
Just the crew goes on the back and forth. They do a good job.
Thanks so much, BB.